Aloha, my name is Ranger Shyla. It's easy to be lava safe by following two simple rules. Number one, stay out of closed areas. And number two, be prepared. Let me explain.
Erupting volcanoes are awe-inspiring natural wonders that change daily. One thing that stays the same is that active volcanoes present deadly hazards to everyone. Glowing craters, liquid hot molten rock flowing down mountainsides, and rivers of lava that pour into the ocean are mesmerizing, and to witness an eruption is a once-in-a-lifetime experience for many. But do not let your lava adventure be your last adventure. Follow these two simple rules and be lava safe. Number one, stay out of closed areas. Read and obey all posted signs. The National Park Service and the County of Hawaii provide access to safe lava viewing areas with beautiful views. Dangerous areas are closed to keep you alive. Hazards at Kīlauea Volcano's erupting summit include toxic volcanic gas, which contains high concentrations of sulfur dioxide and thin shards of volcanic glass. Unpredictable explosions hurl lava rock bombs and spatter in all directions. And there are frequent collapses of crater walls. Lava that enters the ocean presents numerous dangers, in addition to steep, unstable cliffs that collapse without notice. Venture too close to an ocean entry and you will be exposed to explosions and flying debris. The contact of hot molten lava with ocean water also creates a corrosive plume laden with hydrochloric acid and fine particulates that can irritate the skin, eyes, and lungs. Large chunks of unstable, newly formed land called deltas erode and crash into the ocean. Number two, be prepared. Check with park rangers about the latest conditions. Hiking out to sea surface flows or an ocean entry, wear sturdy, closed-toed shoes, carry plenty of water, wear a hat and sunscreen along with long pants to help protect from sharp lava rocks. Carrying a flashlight with extra batteries is a good idea to stay safe after dark. Plan ahead. Learn about the latest conditions before you leave home or your hotel room. Study these websites before you begin your lava adventure. Please respect Hawaiian culture. If you're lucky enough to see lava flowing over land, you're seeing the physical embodiment of the Hawaiian volcano deity Pelehonuamea. Don't poke her or do other disrespectful acts. That's not pono, it's wrong. Stay lava safe, respect Pele, and respect Hawaiʻine. It's easy to be lava safe. Just remember these two things. Number one, stay out of closed areas. Since 1990, 5 people have died from eruption-related incidents in Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. All were in closed areas. Countless others have been injured. And number two, be prepared. Don't make your lava adventure be your last adventure. Be lava safe. Ahuiho and ma lama pono.